Hey guys, it's Charles with C-Van Lawn Care, bringing you a special little gift today. Been having a lot of mower issues. Mower's breaking down and everything else. So my cousin who's shooting the video, he works for me, he spent the last week building the mower he has dubbed Franken Mower. It started out as a corn time cutter. This thing has Toro, Swisher, and Cub Cadet all in it. This is the first time we're going to use it. We're going to see how it works. Follow us along on this journey.
I'm going to go to the next one.
second cut to clean it up, but just like the base.
Thank you. I'm 18 minutes.
All right, guys. This thing is a beast. The adrenaline rush of mowing with this thing, the speed is unreal. But I chose this mower over my Swisher because the response time to the controls is unreal. And as you've seen, that fast with this time cutter, I was having time to reach with one hand and throw branches out of my way and vines, and it still held track. Even with double cutting this yard, that thing mowed this yard in about 18 minutes from start to finish. That was with the stopping to pull the flags, double cutting, everything. Guys, this thing's a beast. If anybody ever wants one of these, hit me up and I will have my cousin build you one. All right, now we're going to cut this video short because we're going to get it all weed eated and everything. My cousin was running the camera instead of weed eating. So imagine how quick this will get you in and out of a yard. Toro never imagined a time cutter doing this. That's the introduction to the Franken mower. Have a nice day, guys. Please like and subscribe. This is Charles Vansel with C-Van Lawn Care.